Howdy, y'all. This is your boy DJ, aka Djoenz.
The D is silent.
Welcome to a brand new video. Today, we're going to be doing an exploit. I got this from Fiji247.com. That's an exploit you can get up to. Well, for me personally, I could get up to 32 gold bars. And then it disappeared, so I don't know what happened. But 32 gold bars equals about $15,000 in game. So that's pretty good. What you need to do is head to Limpany, a burnt out town slightly northwest of Flatneck Station. You need to locate the sheriff's office. You will find a loot box under the desk there. Open the loot box and then highlight the gold bar and try to pick it up. But as soon as you interact with the gold bar, pause the game. As soon as he reaches down, pause the game. Save the game. Now load back using the save you just made and go back to the sheriff's office, and now you can pick up as many gold as you can carry. You can carry max of 30 bars. I came back again to try it out again and I could only get 2 and they were all gone. So, but 32 is better than nothing, so peace. I got an extra save file for this. I'm not gonna do this on my main file. It's gonna be ruining your enjoyment of the game. So I would advise not to do this. But anyway, I'm just gonna make this video for instruction purposes. So I hope you guys enjoy the video and I hope to see you next time. Peace.
Okay, keep this just between us now, won't you? That's enough for me.